Direct your attention to midfield for the coin toss, presented by Luber Brothers. Joining our players at the star, our first responder chiefs, Arlington Fire Chief John Don Croson, Arlington Police Chief Will Johnson, and U.S. Border Patrol Assistant Chief Patrol Agent Carlos Ortiz.
New York has chosen tails and its heads. Cowboys want the ball. Okay, spin around for me. Dallas has won the first half toss and will receive. Have a great game.